Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here I am again, Elijah Ellis with the One Hockey Tournament. I am your host for this weekend's event. Tell me here, what is your name?
Tiago.
Tiago. And Tiago, tell me what you did to win that amazing belt in half.
Well, I got my first goal this season, and it was pretty good, I guess. So I got the puck.
And he got the puck. Can I see the puck?
Yeah.
This puck here. And it's very cold still, so I'm gonna give that back to you. So tell me, what does your team need to do to win this next game?
Work as a team, so it's good to do.
Do what they've been doing, work as a team. Just to let you know, he is another one of our player of the game. So I want to say thank you for sitting down with me. And actually, how old are you? And what position do you play?
I play left defense and I am 10.
He's 10 and play left defense. What else is there to say? Thank you very much. You have a great day. Congratulations.